silly at the moment. But when it comes to ratings classifications, well, it's seriously important to choose the right movie for every member of the family.
Films classified G are for a general exhibition that can be enjoyed by the whole family.
Ride like the wind, bullseye!
I know that you and I get off in the wrong pod. What do you say? Wanna be friends?
When viewing films classified PG, parental guidance is recommended to persons under 15 years of age.
Films rated M are recommended for mature audiences, 15 years and older.
Movies classified MA cannot be seen by persons under 15, unless in the company of a parent or adult guardian.
You kill him! You kill yourself! Give me back my son!
Oh! Movies rated R are restricted to adults, 18 years and over. So, choose the right movie for your family.
Film classification ratings help put you in the picture. This is DVD. And this is what happens when you watch DVD. It's a movie on a disc the size of a CD. The picture is twice as sharp as VHS. The sound is infinitely clearer. It looks and sounds like you're at the movies, but you can experience it at home. Not to mention, you can watch it in widescreen. Pick your language. Choose from many additional features. Watch a movie right on your computer. And rent or buy DVDs created by these great Hollywood studios. DVD. See how good a movie at home can be.
Yeah.
Start a marriage with champagne. You should finish it that way too. Freedom. Okay.
Open.
A 10-day tour to romantic Tuscany.
I am not ready to meet anyone.
Oh, you won't. It's a gay tour of romantic Tuscany.
Oh.
You are gay and away.
It's a nice little villa. Are you going to buy it?
When my life is going, that'd be a terrible idea.
Terrible idea. Don't you just love this?
Stop the bus!
I'd like to make an offer on the house. This is what I hate.
Minus the work on the place.
And a rental car. Do you drive off a cliff when this all turns out to have been a terrible mistake?
You've not even seen the house.
I can't go back. I've bought a house in a foreign country. There's a little fixing up to do.
I never realized you were so handy.
I'm in Italy. I can hire the muscular descendants of Roman gods.
Can you star 69 Italy?
I have inherited one grape and assorted tenants. I bought a house for a life I don't even have.
Why did you do it then?
Because I'm sick of being afraid all the time.
You think maybe I'm just trying to pull you up.
Pull me up. Pick me up.
Pick me up.
I knew it! Woo!
I see you have survived the storm.
But the washing machine's dead.
You're probably one of those crazy American women like Charlie's Angels.
Life offers us a thousand chances. All we have to do is take one.
Unthinkably good things can happen. Even late in the game. It's such a surprise.
Under the Tuscan sun.
There's hot water in the toilet bowl.
This is really bad, isn't it?
Well, it's not good. Unless you want to give your butt a facial.
In the city of brotherly love, Lonnie and his friends were living large.
Take a look around. We got the tight bachelor pad.
They were three major players.
My bad. Looks like you're going to have to come out in clothes.
Goodbye, Lonnie.
Big time lovers.
I'm up here.
With the hottest ladies in town.
Guess who?
But tonight, they're going from players.
We're pregnant.
To play time.
What the hell? Quick, clean up, aisle three.
From Miramax Films comes the story about three big babies taking care of three little babies.
When you get old, all the little black girls in the neighborhood will be, oh, Bruce Leroy, you got cool hair. You got Indian in your family.
Eddie Griffin.
How you doing, Tupac?
I don't watch your DVD.
No, thank you.
You always broke.
Hey. Anthony Anderson.
Baby, what's the problem? What, you mad or something?
Baby.
Michael Imperioli.
Oh, we got the Exorcist, baby.
And Method Man.
Ow! Ow! Oh, God, it's burning! Ow!
My baby's daddy. Detective David Starsky did everything by the book. Detective Ken Hutchinson never even read it.
You're late. The dinner's at 8. 8 o'clock? I didn't know this place opened today.
Whoa!
You coming?
Two legendary cops are teaming up.
Hey, look what the wind blew in.
To take on the ultimate bad guy.
It costs money. Planes, they cost money. This yacht, my kids' braces, it all costs money.
I like your Lincoln. It's a 76, won't be out till next year. But I know some people that rob some people.
From the director of Old School and Road Trip, Ben Stiller is Starsky.
Let me ask you something, which one do you like? Because we're going to stick to this.
I've always had a thing for blondes.
Look, because I'll take anything.
Owen Wilson is Hutch.
Got some questions for you.
Look, I like you guys, okay? Especially you.
And Snoop Dogg is Huggy Bear.
You know a lot about golf. I know even more about grass.
Bye, heroes!
Hang on, Starsky!
No! Starsky and Hutch.
This is bad man. This is what bad men do.
A pony!
Happy birthday, baby. I love you.
Tom Stansfield had one eye on a promotion.
Something wrong with the coffee. It's a little bitter.
Audrey, get in here, sir.
Really, Audrey, then I'm going to have to let you go.
And the other eye on the boss's daughter.
Do you have any plans tonight?
I'm wide open.
Be at my dad's house by 6?
Sure.
But just when he thought he was in for a big date.
How could he be so excited about how sick?
He's nice, Daddy.
Oh, sir.
This is O.J.
O.J.
Like the murderer?
No.
The football player.
O.J. Simpson.
If anything happens to his house while I'm gone, I'll kill you.
Audrey.
Has he got you living with him now?
You got any beer in here?
Now, he has to try to save his job.
Dude, that was cool.
Hey! I'm relaxed.
OJ Zeus! This is no time to be mad!
And get the girl.
Feel anything?
Is that a girl? Well, I was just checking these girls for breast cancer.
Ashton Kutcher, Tara Reid.
Pick me up at the airport.
Oh, my God. He's coming home early.
In the new version that's wilder.
Hold your pants, you freaking
and sexier than the original.
You can say that again.
My Boss's Daughter on DVD and video.
You ever been out to this part of New Jersey?
No.
I mean, there's nothing out there. Nothing.
Vin is about to start a new life.
Where do you live?
In the depot.
What grade are you in?
I'm finished with school.
Oh.
Olivia is leaving her old life behind.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry. Can I give you a ride somewhere?
No.
You sure?
Yes. How you doing?
And Joe.
Get yourself coffee.
Where are you from?
I live in Manhattan, dude.
Just doesn't have a life, but together...
We don't have to talk, we can just eat.
Okay.
They're trying to get their lives back on track.
This was fun, right?
Yeah. You have a nice chin.
You're the man. What do you mean? You're the man.
Okay.
What made you pick Newfoundland?
I wanted to live near Joe. Guys! Can you come up here and talk? Seriously, this sucks.
The station agent. Have you ever bought or rented a videotape that wasn't quite right? It may have been a pirate copy, an illegal and inferior copy for which you paid good money. Pirated tapes are recognizable by poorly presented or photocopied jackets, poor sound and or picture quality, the lack of sensor and other labels on the face and spine of the tape, and the absence of warnings, such as this at the beginning of the tape presentation. Pirate tapes rob artists and studios of their rightful income and add to the cost of a video to the consumer. Video piracy is a major problem in Australia. Please help us stop it. If you buy or rent a tape which you believe is not the genuine article, please phone this toll-free number for advice. Or write to Post Office Box 515, Monavale, New South Wales 21103. This message is brought to you by the Australasian Film and Video Securities Office.